Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. We are going to have a little... I can finally do that thing I wanted, hatchery immunization. That's what we want. Once we've got all that, then we can start researching all the vaccines, and they will be automatically applied to the dinosaurs as they are born. Now, to catch up, you lovely folks, we have four Pachycephalosauruses, who are looking absolutely lovely as always. We also have a Shantungosaurus, who is called Shannon, and is absolutely adorable. Look at her, she's so cute and terrifying at the same time, which is all I ever wanted a woman. Really cute and terrifying. Like a puppy that's going to eat you. Okay, that's introduced, then now very little to do. This is another paddock where we're going to have our... I might make that a little bigger, actually, if we need to... Nope. Build dinosaurs and let's go defense.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Make this a tiny bit bigger. Because we are putting fairly large dinosaurs in this, I don't want to. I want to smother them, you know? I want them to be free. Free like the eagle. Or free like a dinosaur, in this case, maybe.
What should we do here?
Oh, lovely. Montosaurus is on 40%. So that's not quite going to push it over the top. So what we're going to do.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Oh. Ooh, nothing. Fantastic. Let's have a look at this, shall we? I realise that I do have more available, but I do kind of tend to stick to one until I feel I've exhausted the options. That one's mediocre, though, so we're going to pull two out of that, and we're going to unlock another. Now, it doesn't really matter which I go for, because I can unlock any, so I'm going to kind of like move my mouse around the screen and go there. There we go. That's where we're going, just because that's where my mouse landed. Unlock. Yep, I'm not going to click on the info. We're not going to find out yet. We're going to zoom in, and we're going to go ahead and put it on the smaller ones for now. Cool beans. Cool beans. Anyway, what I was going to do is I'm going to nip to the fossil market and see what we can do. I'd like that, personally. Should have a little bit of cash going in. Let's do that thing again where we monitor how many people walk in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Seven. So let's up it to 280 and see how many we get next time. Every little helps, ladies and gentlemen. Every little helps.
Message from Dr.
M. Montosaurus is 45%. And we have found Pachycephalosaurus, which we sold for money. Lovely. Let's nip back over to the fossil market and let's get a medium triceratops. Yep.
Just what I was going to suggest.
That's good. We're on the same page, Mr. Grant. Good. We're on the same page. That should be in the keyword. Push my triceratops up above the 50% required in order to actually make one, basically. Until then, let's nip over here, have a little look around the park. It is lovely. Look, I feel they're all getting on fine. They're nice. Everyone's friendly. Pachycephalosaurus and Shannon. Everyone's buddies. It's nice. It's nice, guys. I'm loving it. Loving life. That's my YOLO friend would say. I'm going to put... Somebody gave me a tippity-top idea. I'm going to put some bins down. They're not trash cans, they're bins. Just because people are making my beautiful, beautiful park really dirty. As much as I want it to be au naturel, don't want a dirty park. I'm a clean human being. Now, can I build a path on that thing there? No. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into demolish. Nope. We're going to go into environment and we're going to flatten this mountain down a bit. I like the mountain, but I like the idea of the path kind of going by the mountain kind of thing, and that way I can actually put a path down, which is always nice. Hooray! Ah, oh, cool beans. Hooray! We're going to be able to make both of them if luck would have it. As far as I can tell, medium's 10% and low is 5%. Either way, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to wait. I can't do it. It's only got a 6-month lifespan and it costs a lot of money. We're going to wait a little bit. Just a little bit longer. Just 65 years. See, this is why you wait. 65 blimmin' years. That is absolutely mental.
Thanks for stopping by.
My problem is I can't actually see how much money I've got because I've got... I don't know if any of you have heard of NVIDIA Shadowplay, but it's NVIDIA's new thing that records your screen, blah, blah, blah. And I'm not using it, but it's still there, the little symbol for it, and it blocks the number, as does the Fraps numbers, so I can't see a blimmin' thing. But I think it's a 5, or a 6, or a 3. It's around there. I'm not rich, let's put it that way. But this is nice anyway, everyone's having a great time. You're huge, why are you so large? Yeah, if you're Steven, you're a monster, an absolute tank. Let's nip over here, as we should. In progress, yep. Hooray! 250%, so we're going to leave both of them just for now. Just until we get a little bit more money in.
From Dr. Grant.
Oh. Hell Creek is kind of falling to pieces here. I mean, they're all mediocre. We're going to pull another one off that, and we're going to move over here. And just double up on that one for now. Should be nice and quick. Are we popular? Hooray! I'm popular, vaguely. Okay. Gotta count them. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Message from Dr. Graham.
Okay. So up at the 300. What have you found? Oh. That's a brand new build, and it's not found anything already. It's still good, isn't it? Yeah. Weird. I don't know. You can't force progress, ladies and gentlemen. Try to stand on the shoulders of giants. You don't stop to think if you could.
From Dr. Graham.
No, you don't stop to think if you should. You just think if you could. Kentosaurus, they really do not want me to have a blimmin' carnivore, do they?
Absolutely.
They're very much determined I'm not allowed a carnivore. It's just a shame. I like my carnivores. I've got 6k. I mean, on one side, if I build a triceratops, maybe I like my triceratops, but I don't care quite as much about Edmontosaurus. So we're going to build a really awesomely textured Edmontosaurus. Right. It's not going to survive long.
Good message from John Hammond.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to announce the arrival.
That warrants a bit more cash, I think.
Edmontosaurus, it is truly a delight to observe the natural.
We'll go have a look at them in a minute. I just want to see my income. Do, do, do. Do 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 do. It's nice. Money, money, money. Bum, bum. Money? Money would be delightful right now. Uno. Dos. Tres. Gato.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Si. Se. Uy. No. Seven still. Kentosaurus is 18%. Edmontosaurus. Of course it blimming is. As soon as I make one of the buggers. Let's go find him. Where's Edmund? There he is. Hello, Edmund. Edmund, you're looking lovely. You are very similar to the Shantanga Tanga Tanga Saurus. But I like you anyway. Got nice lighting. Got these little pinky bits on you. Starling. Cool. Edmontosaurus, ladies and gentlemen. Edmontosaurus. Never know if these are new dinosaurs or not. Pachycephalosaurus, Shuntankosaurus, Edmontosaurus. And yet two more. Oh, Brachiosaurus. Of course, it's a blooming herbivore. Why wouldn't it be a herbivore? I'm not allowed anything else. If you're not a herbivore, I'm not allowed you. How much is it going to cost me to upgrade?
I'm sorry, but you can't afford
8,100. Oh, well. I guess we're going to have to make yet another herbivore paddock. No, what I might do is I'll put the Kentrosaurus in here and expand this out a little bit and put the Brachiosaurus in there, I guess. I'm not really thinking of any alternatives right now. Are you walking down here? No, no, no. Excuse me, this is a cleaner station. Cleaner stations aren't that exciting, I promise you. See, if we nip back and look at Archimedosaurus, it's already gone up to 2 years rather than 6 months. It's tripled its lifespan. How are we doing? How are we doing? One, two. Dry via 5, 6, 7, 8. No.
Welcome.
Boop, boop, boop. Oh well. And now we wait, I guess. Typical Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, I suppose. Somebody had commented that my dinosaurs are gonna starve. They do actually seem somewhat. He's a little hungry. I know the herbivores are meant to kind of feed themselves, but I am going to stick a sneaky little herbivore feeder in each one. Just in case, really. Just in case. Bum, 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 bum. Ooh, amber.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Let's extract that bad boy. Please don't be Pachycephalosaurus. I will cry if it's Pachycephalosaurus. You'll see me actually cry. I'll video it and I'll send it to you all, and you'll see BestInSlot cry. And then you'll cry, and we'll all cry. One carnivore! This is mad! How are you giving me 6 herbivores for a single carnivore? Arrgh. Hello. Can I move through these guys? Maybe. No.
Message from Dr.
Ooh, silver. Oh, cool. Okay. Thank you, Dr. Grant. You're a doll. You're an absolute doll. I'm quite excited about this amber. Hopefully it's triceratops. Hopefully. Or brachiosaurus. Or kentrosaurus. Or dinosaurs. Or... no, that's a good
message from Dr. Glenn.
Ooh, yay. Okay. I do love a good brachiosaurus. I do. Okie dokie. Ready? Eins, zwei. Zwei. If you're trying to teach your kids how to count, just tell them how many visitors are on BestInSlot Jurassic Park.
Message from Dr. Lee.
I wish that's how I've been. Ah, that'll do. 74%. That is warranted. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ourselves a couple of triceratopses who have a really cool looking texture by the looks of things.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special announcement.
Okay, that means it's time to start working on some vaccines. How cool. Now, I definitely need to upgrade this fence at some point, because Triceratops is definitely going to break through a medium, low quality fence. He looks awesome, doesn't he? Yeah, somebody pointed out this isn't the film canon mod, this is a mod called... I can't even remember. Something Cretaceous. Creative. Carnivorous. Beautiful. It's something Cretaceous. And it just adds a few more dinosaurs and kind of skins mods look pretty awesome. New fossil ship, don't care about that really. Got a little bit more money. Cool. Can I afford? No, no. I do need to upgrade the fence really. I don't really want my. It's as cool as my triceratops are, and I need to name the queen. I can't really let them break out and murder all my people, which would be very entertaining. I don't deny that. We did a zombie dinosaur marathon for a reason. But no, would probably be bad for park ratings. So. You should be called. What's that name? Jemima. I always needed Jemima. That's Jemima. Have fun, Jemima. Ooh, Kentrosaurus. Lovely, jubbly. Dr. Grant, you're a doll. And it's a high. So, Kentrosaurus is quite small. If it doesn't know, Kentrosaurus is basically. Imagine a small Stegosaurus. The same family. But it's kind of got spikes rather than plates, essentially. So, we'll make one of those lovely fellows in here. And we'll extend this out and make this a Brachiosaurus paddock. Along with Triceratops and Edmontosaurus. So we'll have three herbivores on that one, three herbivores on that one, and then finally we'll get some carnivores over here when the game decides I deserve and have warranted carnivores. Basically. Yeah? See? Yeah, everyone doubted me when I said I'm. They've retextured the umbrellas. Everyone doubted me. Yeah. That's just like you crazy making umbrellas. Nobody actually said this, by the way. But no, I proved you all wrong. Hello. Despite the fact that nobody said anything.
Okay.
Hi guys. Hiya. Oh, hello. That would make my year. It really would. Just being able to see that for real would make my life. Hi.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Bye bye. Hello, beautiful. I don't want to check my messages, but I kind of have to. I have to leave you. I have to leave you all. As adorable as you all are, I have to leave you for a minute. Okay, can't see a Dickens. Oh, lovely jubbly. As soon as this lock from this comes in, I should be able to upgrade that fencing, so that's something. It's like all games, money's a problem at the moment. Money will definitely not be a problem later in the game. Just one of those things in it, really. Boop! There we go. I'm sorry guys, I don't want to like lock you in really bad fencing, but I kind of have to.
Yeah.
Otherwise you'd break out, wouldn't you, babes? You'd break out and kill everybody. You mad little triceratops, you.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh my god, I can zoom in. How did I never know you could zoom in? Oh guys. Oh, I could do this for days. Just watch them in their natural habitat-ish. No, not really, in the slightest.
Message from Dr. Grant.
What are you doing, Jemima? You playing? Yeah, you're playing. Bye, Jemima. Maybe you're Jemima. I don't know. There's really no way to visually identify either of them. Oh well. Messages. Brachiosaurus, lovely jubbly. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we have carnivorous remains. We have a nice little allosaur. Actually, what we should do, what I should have done a bit ago, I'm assuming Tangaroo beds, this one's a bit, yeah, they're dropping down, so let's swap that and keep that one, and let's nip over to Hell Creek, see how this one's doing. Poor, mediocre. Mediocre is better than poor. probably. 20,000. Okay. Yeah, I'll do the next one coming out from here. I'll build a path along there, it can go along there, and then that path can go along there, down there, down there. I like things to be covered. I know it sounds a bit mad, but I like paths to surround things, it just makes me happy. It's a bit weird. I think we need to knock this down a bit. It's knocked down to 310. 300. The thing is, maybe if I knock it down to 300, if I get one extra guest. Oh god. Oh no. This is dramatic. 6%. Well, I don't have a storm center, so sorry guys. This is nice though. It's lovely.
Urgent message from Dr. Wu.
Hooray! I mean, nothing particularly bad's gonna happen. As long as it doesn't turn into a blooming tornado. A twister can ruin your life in this game, it really
urgent
can.
Message from John Hammond.
Oh, right. Yes. I just did that. Hooray! Hooray! I am slightly nervous now realizing this that I may not actually unlock all the dig sites. So I'm going to go ahead and actually research them this time. I want T-Rex and I want Spinosaurus, I think. Just to make everyone happy, really, and then we can do a T-Rex Spinosaurus fight, which is. Oh god! Lightning, ladies and gentlemen. Lightning! You hit my viewing vent. Are you okay, dinosaurs? You guys okay? They look a little panicked. Be alright, guys. You don't let anything happen to you. You scratch that tree. You do what you like. 29%. Montosaurus, lovely. Oh, oh. May as well get the cradled head up a little bit more. Thanks. Bit windy, innit? Bit blooming windy. You're alright, guys. I apologise about the lack of storm shelter. But you're fine. Look at you. You're totally dressed for the weather. Not a problem at all. Not a problem at all. Bloody normal. You guys alright? Not so bad. You guys okay? Everyone doing okay? Yeah, you just drink away. Ain't nothing. Bit of bad weather never hurt anybody. Except all the flooding and lightning that kills people and all that. We'll ignore that. That's fine. Minor details. Minor, irrelevant details. I could be a thunderstorm. The problem is, I always have this problem. People have this habit of sort of grouping around this area here, and they very rarely go up here. Now, as the park gets bigger, they will hit this bit, but say I've got a thing over here, they'll never get that far. And it always happens. Cool beans. Okay, let's see how many we get this time. Now, bearing in mind, I've knocked down to 300. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
oh. How are you today?
Never mind that then. Never mind that. Girl, can I afford anything at the fossil market? What are you doing? Oh, I love beautiful.
What are your restrictions?
Oh, cool. And it's a high one. Oh, this might. Actually, this should unlock a Kentrosaurus. So we should get yet another new dinosaur in a but a moment. Ladles and gentle ladles. Is there anything else I need for people? Visitor, summary. Dinosaurs are boring. Should be more authentic. Amazing. I love it. I don't care about you, dino nerds. So mean to me. Oh, alluvial gold deposits. How fancy. Yes, I am sure. What's that? Oh, this is a lot from the source. Lady, don't look nice to take an age right now. And that has got us enough money to do absolutely nothing. We're going to save up and get another dig team instead. Guys, just a bit of rain. You get to see dinosaurs. Who cares about the rain? I would swim the Atlantic Ocean 5 million times if I got to see one dinosaur for 5 seconds. I'm not sure I'm even joking. That's the sad thing. I really don't know if I'm joking when I say that. Okay, hopefully we get at least 7 people now, otherwise that was actually a silly budgetary idea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cool. Oh, okay. Yep, there you go. Not to worry, chaps, not to worry. BestInSlot is on the case. nothing's going to happen to my beautiful, beautiful Jurassic Park. And it's majestic, isn't it? Look at it. I'm considering, I want to do, when this is over, like a machinima series. It'll be awful. But like, just a little series where I'll voice a couple of characters and their adventures around Jurassic Park kind of thing. I don't know, I know it's a bit sad, but I just kind of like the idea. Let's have a look at our Kentrosaurus. Cool. Texture looks weird there, I'm sure it'll look better in person. We are going to wait, I'm not going to do another 6 month dinosaur, because I feel bad when they die. I mean, even Eddie over here, where's Eddie? Eddie! I mean, Eddie can't have that long to live. Eddie's a third of the way through his life already, and it is really depressing when they die. Like, really depressing. Triceratops are 5 years at least, which is a lot longer. Hello!
Message from Peter.
You don't have a name yet, do you? That was quick. Park is proceeding as expected. Thanks. Good work, proceeding as expected. You are satisfactory. I'm always blaming satisfactory. I'm never good. I'm always satisfactory. Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, we're definitely going to get Brachiosaurus on the go. Hooray! But we've got another medium, so we're going to wait. As soon as that's done, we are going to add a Brachiosaurus to our lovely little bit over here, I guess. That one's smaller, so it makes sense of the a couple, like say three Kentrosaurus in there, a couple of Brachiosauruses in here, and then carnivores up here, and then the park can begin to sort of expand this way. I'll build around the mountain. I like the idea of having a mountain. It's quite cool. Or this would be cool as well. We're gonna flatten it here because we need to be able to get past that bit. But what we're gonna do, because this is awesome, we're gonna flatten if I can. Just the middle of the mountain. Like so. And then, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go. I'm gonna put a lake in it. Not quite as dramatic as I was hoping, but I think that's pretty damn awesome, in a way. Cool beans. Cool.
From Dr. Wu.
What's up, Dr. Wu? 60%. That is good enough for me. Large herbivore Brachiosaurus. Right. Boom, boom. And while we're doing this, we'll go ahead and put some paths in
ladies
as well.
Over here. Five-star attraction is now on display. Brachiosaurus, the gigantic Jurassic herbivore, is the largest.
Hate this flat rubbish.
It
ruins my life.
Nature lovers must see this magnificent dinosaur, which embodies the might and majesty of the Mesozoic world.
Interesting. Cool beans. Cool beans. Because then that'll go that way, it kind of makes sense. I might leave this one uncovered just for now, just because... Well, it's fine, isn't it, really? Oh, please don't be Brachiosaurus, because I'll feel silly. I'll feel like a little goose.
Message from Dr. Grant.
I don't want to feel like a goose. I like geese, but still.
What should we do about this?
Yeah, that's cool. Uh-huh. Let's have a look at our Brachiosauruses. Hello! Hiya! What are you doing? You're being silly. Yeah, you're being silly. Hello, beautiful. Okay, now the only way to really view these guys is to go in here. Because it gets rid of the UI. Hey, Dave. I can't call you Dave because I have a housemate called Dave. He'll think I'm weird. You're coming this way. He's going this way. Ah! I'm just going to start Jurassic Park right now. Hello. It's a bit shaky. Bit blimmin' shaky. There we go. Stand still. Thank you. Hiya. How are you? You're looking lovely, dear. Aww. Cool. Have I got another star yet? Scandal. Oh, lovely. Okay. Let's go, what's the next cheapest? Great. Dinosaur flu. I would quite enjoy a carnivore right now. But still, at least we've got my favourite dinosaur and triceratops. I love triceratops. Look at it, how can you not fall in love with that dinosaur instantly? It's just badass. I like herbivores that are like, it's gonna fight back, you know. A triceratops is tough, it fights. It's a little tank, essentially. It's a little rhinoceros. Rhinoceros being one of my favourite animals, anyway. It's absolutely awesome, it really is. Guys, doing okay? Everyone okay? Everyone getting on over here? I bet you all, buddy. Hello. Hello. You're a little close for my liking. I'm gonna leave you to it. There's Edmund. Hello. Message from Dr. Wu. If anyone knows how to hide UUI, that'd be beautiful, to be honest.
Message from
Dr. Wu. 60%. Oh, and gold. Lovely, lovely, delicious, nutritious gold. Probably.
Okay.
If you're probably stuck trying to eat the gold. Now, Allosaurus is nearly going to be done, so we're going to nip. No, we're not. I can nearly afford another dig season. That's kind of my priority right now. Money, money, money. Bum, bum. It's a funny. Bum, bum. In a rich man's. There we go. There we go. So, dinosaurs, fossil market. Oh, no, but I can afford that and it'll make it awesome. Yeah. Nope. Dig team. Have to go dig team. Have to go dig team. Zoom in. Average poor. Boop. Boop. Boop boop. This one must be pretty dead by now. Exhausted. Yep, that's not good. Boop. Boop. And by team. Boop. Boop. Okay, let's pick another. Chinini, I believe, is Velociraptor, unless I'm mistaken. No, it's Spinosaurus. Carca donka donka donk. Okay. Velociraptor, Gallimimus, Glimimus, Stegosaurus, Ceratosaurus, okay. Site B, Tyrannosaurus, and Stegosaurus, which I quite like as well. Yes! We're going to leave that for now, though, just because it makes it a lot more. I don't want to say complicated, but yeah, complicated. If I start having multiple things all going at the same time, just because. Well, it makes sense. It makes sense. Don't argue with me! Oh, you need food? Come buy some delicious food at my kiosk. Look at them all. Trancing all over my beautiful path. Got some things down. Give me a sec, Hammond.
Message from Dr. Gray.
Oh god, can't even afford a bit. Hooray! Hooray!
Yes.
It's all coming up best in slot. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it there for now. We've added another two, number three even rather beautiful dinosaurs to our park. In the next episode, we should... Bloody Nora. We should get an Allosaurus, which we're going to stick up here. We're going to get a Kentrosaurus, which we're going to stick in here. And we're going to move on to our new thingamajiggy. Let's have a final look at our lovely Brachiosauruses in the rain, shaking their booties. Good shaking, Brachiosaurus. Good shaking. Okay. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Let's share that message. Lovely. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.